Hello, welcome to the series where I rank every character from Carver 2 in this tier list. So now we're doing Cactus. Okay, Red Cactus is... right here. She's very good, but... mainly her abilities are a little bit bad. She's got very good damage and stuff, but... her abilities suck. Fire Cactus. I'm going to put this C. It does have this wire, but it's still not that good. Yeah, with it. And ice, it's even worse. This is the worst cactus. Okay, this is the worst one. Because fire is more useful for cacti than ice. Power cactus. Roll here, it's pretty much just a normal cactus, but with electric damage. Future Cactus. Actually a better version of the normal cactus. Like, it can deal 100 damage in the final shot. Like... that's a lot of damage. Enough to one-shot a scientist. Camo Cactus. Probably here. It's better than Red Cactus. So, Camo Cactus is just better at sniping, especially when you get the damage upgrade, zoom upgrade, and the reload upgrade. Then it's obviously just a better pick. Bandit Cactus. I'm probably going to be putting it like here. She's very good, but she's just a worse version of Corny, close range. And that's it. Jade Cactus, another C-tier cactus. Here. So her gimmick is that her shots explode late. That's it. Mystic Cactus. Here. Her gimmick is that the less ammo you have, the less damage she does. So it's very good, it's just very good. Petrified. Another self-detonation, but this one isn't all that good. This is going here. Yay, that's the cactus tier list.